Dr. Lee did a fabulous job. Been very happy with him for a lot of years. I've had some teeth issues. He does knows what's best for me and my health, and I'm grateful for that. Going to the dentist is not one of my favorite things, and I'm sure it's the same for a lot of people, but I'm more relaxed coming here than I am going to the doctor. It's a relaxed atmosphere. You have to take care of your teeth. It's part of your health, and he does do a fabulous job. I just come twice a year for my checkup, and if Dr. Lee says there's an issue, we talk about it, and then we try to figure out what's best for my teeth. Very comfortable. The girls are very friendly. I know one of them personally because she and I go to the same gym, and one day I was in a class leaving, and I'm just like, I know her. Where do I know her? And then it finally dawned on me that she was one of the assistants here. You know, it's sort of comforting to me that they're very normal people too.
Hi, I'm Daryl. What brought me here originally was I had neglected my dental health for some time, and I had several cavities that needed refilling. I had some, I needed some root canals. They got me in right away because I was in pain. And they took care of that, and they were very attentive to my comfort, and then develop a long-term plan to get me back on track for proper dental health. They helped me a lot with insurance and deciphering all of that. This can be very confusing, and really have helped me to fit the dental care into my budget. It's a friendly type of family atmosphere, and I honestly have never been fond of going to the dentist, but they make it as painless as possible.
I had my front tooth, I chipped it maybe a year ago. They just went over, smoothed it out, added some composite to it, and made it even better. Everything is pretty much up to date, everything's new, the surrounding is really nice, the office is beautiful, the staff is amazing. They really help you in understanding what's the problem. They get straight to the point. There's no extra things added. It's really what's best for you and what best options you have to pick from. The doctors are amazing. They really focus on making you feel comfortable, and everyone treats you like you're home.